After a year of doing ceramics in my hallway, I decided I needed a new space. So I signed a lease on a 200 square foot studio and then put my architecture degree to use and model it in SketchUp. I like where this is headed, but I'd love to hear any other ideas.